For decades, children all across the nation, as well as the world, have enjoyed participating in the age-old game of dodgeball. The game is primarily played in elementary schools, but sometimes reaches high school levels. And it was enjoyed by all up until its highly controversial ban. Angry parents rallied together and decided that the game was too violent. And soon, the legendary game of dodgeball vanished from physical curriculums all over the nation, much to the dismay of true dodgeball fans all over the world. However, with the release of the 20th Century Fox film Dodgeball, a new interest was ignited, and the sport took off once again. This time, college students held the dodgeball torch. With nothing but the shirts on the backs and the balls in their sacks, the students bravely marched on, carrying on the age-old tradition of dodgeball, and playing the game in hundreds and hundreds of schools all across the nation and the world. Here we have the Tyler School of Art, a friendly liberal arts school in northern Philadelphia. A docile community where students can choose from a variety of art-related majors. But by night, the Tyler School of Art has a very different reputation. A haunting reputation of violence and a dark secret. Every Wednesday night, at 10 o'clock, the students congregate to President Hall to participate in the classic game of dodgeball.
It's only two. But if it hits you, the else catches it, I'm out. Once it hits the wall or the floor for a ball, it's dead. If it hits you, hits a wall and you catch it, everyone's safe. Pay attention to who got you out, because when you get out, sit on the sides. Pay attention to who got you out, because when they get out, you come back in. We start off by everyone ducking on their sides. 3, 2, 1, go.